evening to all you sports fans.
Weather's okay. Some say it's perfect for playing Blood Bowl. I call it dull.
I'm thirsty. Are you, Bob?
Sure am, Jim. The Budweiser babes are out. Which reminds me, just how refreshing Budweiser, a new Budweiser bite. All the taste of Budweiser without the toxic aftertaste of death can be.
Any relation to our previous thoughts and rumored sponsorship deals are purely coincidental. Any thoughts on the Bretonnian boss?
They're humans, Jim. Snooty little humies. You hit them hard enough, they'll go down. Watch out for those yo-yo blows, though. Tricky.
Unity is strength. Unity is strength. Well done. They have the ball now. That's a holding maneuver, if ever I saw one. That last burst of speed.
Wow, that is speed. That makes me want to throw a saddle on him.
I would advise you not to try, Bob. It would probably end badly.
Yeah!
Demented snotling? This player likes to be well assisted. Nicely deflected. That player's going for it.
He tries to secure the ball. Scooping up the ball when you hold it so close. Impressive.
A short, and they still couldn't.
Balls, Jim. They're going for the ball. Those Bretonnia sure do like an aggressive hug, don't they, Jim?
They call it wrestling.
Watch this, Jim. As you wind these things up, there's no stopping them. Whoa. Takes a licking and keeps on ticking.
Thank you. his hands in the changing rooms.
Forget the ball. Just try fishing out a few whacks.
Knockout players are back on the field. How delightful.
Two players down is hard to come back from. He'll need some subs. Important thing, gotta keep possession of the ball, not lose it. Strike back would be terrible.
This is going to be decisive.
They're gathering around that moon plate, like halflings around a sandwich. Come on, guys, together.
More pain for that team. Their pain, our gain. Getting fired in the morning.
Two big goons that get together and fall on you. It can really hurt. Because two big guys is always better than one.
The ball is is in the player's hands. What next? Look! Twinkle Toes there!
These guys... That wouldn't have happened in my day, Jump. This could be a sack. I love it when that happens.
Oh, too bad. They've kissed the turnover.
I'm tempted to go down there and help out myself, Jim. I'm worth at least 3 players. I can do with breaking a few necks, air out the cobwebs. Possession is the key to winning, which must drive the coach crazy, as his team has just kicked it away. Attacker has an assist. Is the assist going to be enough to come out on top?
That player is about to get punched above and below. At the same time. Ah, good. He's got the ball. It's always embarrassing when they fumble that bit.
That's a solid formation. I want to see the opposing team have a go at the ball now.
To be decisive.
One less annoyance to me.
Hey!
attacker has an assist. Come on, guys, together!
That player went down like a dory. You look out!
Two big guys is always better than one.
Unity is strength. Let's look at that thing. Yes, the unmistakable sign of a player's eyes rolling up into his head. Look out for something. Doesn't he?
One less obstacle for the ball carrier. Textbook stuff. Loosen!
What's happening down there? They're dead. And as someone who knows, it isn't always known. Suffer.
going for the ball. It was close. Not far from the end zone.
A failure that could cost his team dear. If they were vulgar enough, the player could spit into the end zone. Good, solid, if not spectacular play.
He's Wow, it's hard, but they finally did it. They're back in the match, just in time. Wakey, one team's got some early knockouts back. We're obviously outnumbered. Seems impossible to win.
Both of these teams are on the edge. This kick is crucial. Yes, they've picked up the ball. Whoopee-dee-doo.
They're gathering around that lone player, like halflings round a sandwich.
This player likes to be well assisted in a fight. It's so close, and yet so much can still happen. Nothing certain in this game. They're attacking the ball carrier, Bob.
I know, Jim. I'm watching the same match as you.
That's why I love this game.
Now go on, buddy!
The ball is handed off and play continues uninterrupted. The fairies. Better watch out. They're murderous little beasts. Painful.
Goblin gambling are a great company to be affiliated with. Any problems you may have are surely coincidental.
Isn't that the company that you owe a great deal of bad gambling debts to?
That has nothing to do with my spontaneous endorsement.